Guys, bush babies may be arguably one of the cutest things out there. You know, we talk about baby seals and otters and stuff, but I don't know. Check out these bush babies, look. I'm sorry, what?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this?
This is a bush baby.
What am I looking at?
Exactly. So there are two of them. One is named Plum and the other one's Panjiro. These are somebody's pets that live in Tokyo. But look at them.
Oh.
I can't handle.
What?
I know.
Hello.
What?
Hi.
Oh. What?
No.
Oh. Look at how small the tongue is. Watch this, slow-mo.
No.
Fly. Honestly, that is hysterical.
Okay. I don't know.
Does
I don't know
cuter?
That I need a pet who can do that.
Oh, there's the other one.
Oh, and the other one comes in.
Oh, that's just slow-mo. Oh. For the treats. I just can't get over the cuteness.
How much bigger
the double,
they get?
The double fly. And here comes the other one.
Ooh, nice
turning in midair.
Look at the
really
faces.
Cute.
There's like a little bit of gremlin
until,
in them.
Until, yeah, I was gonna say, until you put water on them and then their eyes glow red.
Yeah, that's true. Until that moment, they're super cute. They may win the cutest animal of the month award. That I that wins.
I think you're right.
Yeah.
The little hands.
So true. It's the little hands that get you every time.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this, be sure to subscribe here, or you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.